That should take care of the barrier.
Hawk throws a hell of a party.
Yes. I'm not too pleased with the caliber of people he's invited.
Let me unlock that security room door for you. There we go.
Ready when you are. Got something?
The password is Perugia.
Huh. That's the name of the man who stole the Mona Lisa. Nice.
I tapped their communications. I think we can get past that private room guard. Tell him Chief Rose sent you.
Now, I just take the voice.
Some say Commander Shepard is still alive. Really?
Oh, please. It's wishful thinking, at best.
Mr. Hawk's private rooms are off limits to guests without security clearance.
I have clearance to go in.
On whose authority?
I have authorization from Chief Rowe.
Okay, one second. Chief Rowe, Samuels. Have you given access authorization to Mr. Hawk's private rooms?
They have access, Samuels. Now stop bothering me.
Got it. Sorry to bother you, ma'am. Okay, you're clear to go in.
Enjoy the party.
Look for anything we can get usable DNA from. Just make it quick and quiet. Ha! Found a sample?
No, credit shit.
No DNA, but... Looks like Hawk's been trying to crack Keiji's gray box. Looks like he's missing something. He hasn't cracked the encryption yet. Empty. Too bad. A cigarette butt would have been a good source.
Good morning. Time to wake up.
Sorry. Clean.
It's a plant. The cleaners don't dare touch treasures like this. We can get some skin cells from the dust. It's probably contaminated, though. We should find another sample.
Holographic interface. We'll find a sample here.
We can probably get Hawk's DNA off the data pack. He seems to have obsessed over this. But I'm not sure there's enough. Let's keep looking.
No hair, no skin flakes.
The housekeepers must be thorough. Not a great saliva sample, but it's still useful. That should do it. Let's get out of here. That got it. The barrier's down.
Password required.
Perugia. data.
Analyzing voice print. Voice ID accepted. Welcome, Mr. Hawk. DNA identification affirmed. Welcome, Mr. Hawk.
I'll check for security cams. Go ahead and get dressed. So this is Hawk's vault. Very nice. This scanner will hone in on the gray box. It's not far. Michelangelo's David. Just... wow. Think we could get this out through the door? Hawk has good taste. I'll give him that. Ugh. Guess everything's valuable to someone. I feel like its eyes are following me. Yikes. That's impressive. Not sure what it is, though. How did Hawk get Lady Liberty's head? Damn you, Hawk! A model of the Kara. It's like a Turian Titanic, the way I hear it. Wow. Imagine that thing coming at you in a dark alley. Hawk has good taste. I'll give him that. Ugh. Rachni Queen. I guess everything's valuable to someone. Oh my god. There it is.
Don't bother, Ms. Goto. It's code-locked. I had a feeling that was you at the door. I knew if it was really you, you'd get through anyway.
You know me. I don't like to disappoint.
I need what's in your grey box, Kasumi. You know I'm willing to kill you for it. I'll admit your skills are impressive. You got into my vault like I'd left it open. But you're still going to die, screaming, just like your old friend.
Let's see you try. This is where your special skills come into play, Shepard. Let's do this.
No shield!
I've been spotted.
Drone.
This should come in handy.
Cloaking.
Let's see if they burn.
Can't do that right now. Blueprints. There's a landing pad to the east. Let's get out of here.
Joker, bring the shuttle in. Now!
Coming from the front. Cloaking. Another way.
Here they come.
It'll take heavier weapons than that to
blow them.
They are.
take
heavier weapons than that. You will lose sense.
Weapons than that to blow those tanks.
My shields are down.
It'll take heavier weapons than that to blow those tanks.
Bring them down.
Murderer! Overloading!
Weakening their integrity!
You're dead! Got company.
Incoming! Get down!
You could have done this the easy way, Goldro.
Allow me to show you the hard way.
Up ahead!
Brace yourself!
We've got company.
Lay eyes.
Go straight ahead.
Down.
on our left. I can take down the shield.
Do what you like to this gunship. I have a squadron of them.
Here we go. Let's tear that thing apart. Up ahead, hey!
Kasumi. If you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please, Kasumi. Destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
You heard him, Kasumi. He'd want you to destroy the information and save yourself.
I know. I can't. This is all that's left of him.
You have to do this, Kasumi. You know that.
Gomen nasai, Keiji-san.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. How may I help you, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Probe launched. Launched. Really, Commander?
Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Thank you. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have to hurry.
Thank you.
inside the dish. There's a tram on the lower level. Get to it as fast as you can.
This is an automated security update. Gang activity has been detected. Please remain at your workstation until the all clear is given. Welcome. Today's lunch special is
shield!
to all project personnel. Congratulations on your hard work. Tomorrow we make the next leap forward. It'll be a great day for Cerberus and an even greater day for humanity.
Lost shields.
Overlord with an emergency message to Cerberus Command. We've experienced a catastrophic security failure and are requesting assistance. What do you mean our outgoing comms are jammed?
Attention. Satellite broadcast window is opening soon. All upload data must be approved by your department supervisor.
right.
Attention. Satellite broadcast windows.
Get a lock! right target.
Fire!
behind you!
Ah!
kidding. Move! The whole thing's giving way!
Over here!
What the hell's going on around here?
Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
My thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
Where did it go wrong?
My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end?
How do we stop him?
David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
And what happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
Tell me about Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander. You still need to go to Vulcan and Prometheus. It doesn't matter which you choose first, but both need to be dealt with.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out. is Archer. I advise extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment.
Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution.